Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Forgot iPhone password? Don't know what to do with it and don't have a computer? Not worry, watch this video and you can reset password iPhone without computer. This method is completely free and an official way. If you are interested in such a question, please subscribe to my channel, click on the bell and let's go! After several unsuccessful attempts to enter the password on the iPhone, you will see the Erase iPhone button at the right. In order for it to appear, you will have to wait a little, first 1 minute, then try to unlock again, but we have been waiting for 5 minutes, and try to unlock again, but you have to wait a little longer. And only after that the Erase iPhone button will appear. A locked iPhone must be connected to the internet. If not connected, then see here how to reset the password on the iPhone in this case. And so, if you see an Erase iPhone button, just click on it. Next, enter the password for your Apple ID account. The device will restart. After that, iPhone turns on and greets you in different languages of the world. Then we set everything up as on a new iPhone. At some point, enter your Apple ID and password. And that's all! Now you can use your iPhone as before. It is so easy, you can reset password on iPhone without a computer. I hope that this video was helpful. Please click on the bell and like the video. There are questions? Write in the comments. See you next video. Good luck to everyone and bye-bye.